umano.
But in his website, he said he studied food and breeding in a university.